Hey guys, how's it going? This is Riot Ralph, and we are back with another installment of Stardew Valley. So far, the Stardew Valley game recording that I did, which was my first time recording this game, as well as my first time actually playing it, it seems to have done really good. It's the most popular video on my channel, so that's good. I mean, I'm glad I got something that more people are into. I'm really surprised that Far Cry Primal didn't do as good as I thought it would. I really, really am. I thought, you know, Far Cry Primal would have more views than anything on my channel, but I guess not. I did actually just release a video of that, guys, so did that today. This one will be coming up, I don't know, whenever I feel like it, I guess. Probably, like, either tonight or tomorrow, but, yeah, whenever. I don't do these to get these out to the public, you know, because, you know, blah, blah, blah. It's not like I have a lot of viewers anyway. I do it because I like it. I honestly wholeheartedly enjoy making these videos for you guys, so, one thing that, I enjoy making them for me, is what I actually meant to say. I enjoy making them for myself, first and foremost. And then, if people enjoy watching them, you know, which I kind of find hard to believe, but that's great, right? Like, that's great. Okay, so one thing I want to disclose with you guys is a lot of you have probably already noticed that I have 9999999999 money. And I have 500 this, 500 that, 500 this, 500 that. I'm going to keep it real with my viewers. I am using a trainer. It's a trainer by Mr. Anti-Fun. Right now I'm just using it for infinite energy, infinite money, infinite items, and infinite water. I'm not doing the infinite health when killing the monsters because I do want some of a somewhat of a challenge. The thing is, guys, with me, I don't know why there's no sound here. Hold on, let me no game sound. There we go. Thing is with me, I played this game for the first time. I put probably, gosh, guys, I probably had about 8 hours in of game time, of gameplay time yesterday. That's when I came to a conclusion after playing this for about 8 hours that I think, because it's an indie game and some things need to be tweaked. Like, it's just, a lot of the stuff, even the beginner stuff, like the beginner, barn and the beginner coop and all that stuff, costs way too much money. My personal opinion is that the guy who made this needs to tweak all that stuff. I mean, really, like the coop should, you know, probably cost like $800, the first coop. You know, everything, because it's like, everything's extremely expensive, and at the same time, you have, like, earthquakes happening, your crops are dying unexpectedly, and blah, 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 blah. And it just basically, it takes forever, at least for me. Now, I also have a friend on Steam that I've known for a long time. He's the one who turned me onto this game. And he even agrees. He thinks that everything just takes way too much time and way too much dedication to get anywhere. Now, that's good in some games, right? Like, I'm not against that necessarily. It just depends on the type of game that it is and all that stuff. Considering this type of game, I really don't think it's definitely not necessary, and I really don't think it does anything good to help the game. This is one of those games I think, I'm not saying it should be easy, guys. I don't think it should be easy, but I just think it takes way too long to get anywhere, you know, in the beginning. At least that was my experience. And that was also my friend's experience, too, so it's not just me. You know, some of you guys may like it. I have heard comments that think it's too easy and that you earn money too fast. And that person, obviously, is extremely good at games and maybe doesn't realize that by... Well, what's going on here? Oh, I thought I had to act. I was like, what the heck? Oh, here's my friend now. Now that he decided to message me. I don't know if you guys can see the box or not. I don't think you can. Anyway, yeah, he agrees with me too, and so, so yeah, I just decided that I was like, you know what, I really love this game. I absolutely love it. I love the style. I love the sprites. I love the detail. I love every ounce of hard work that this guy put into it. I even love the parts that he went lazy on, and didn't really detail or animate well or whatever, or animate at all, like the bed. The bed, like I mentioned in the last video, you just kind of slide into it. Like, you don't actually, it's weird, so it's kind of a lazy thing. But yeah, no, for the most part, it's a really great game, and I love it. But with that being said, it was my idea, it was my choice to use a trainer and to cheat. So if you guys don't like that, you know, I mean, that's, I will tell you this, though. When I do use a trainer in a game, I will always tell you guys. I would always let you be aware. I'm not going to try to hide it because I don't roll that way. I'm always very upfront and honest about things. So that's a good thing, right? But, yeah, I'm going to do what I want, you know. And if you guys don't like it, then that's just too bad. Now, I don't play all games like that, though. That's the thing. You know, like, it just depends on the game and the difficulty. If I pay for a game and I decide that it's too hard for me, you know what I'm saying? And that's why trainers exist. I mean, they exist for two reasons. One, for someone who pays for a game and doesn't want to put, you know, 30 hours into a farming game to have one freaking thing achieved, you know, because everything's so freaking expensive. So, you know, for something like that, or for people who beat the game and then want to just play around in the world afterwards, you know, whatever. So, yeah, I don't know what to tell you guys if you don't like it. I just wanted to make that clear in the beginning of the video, so. So far, like I said, I've got a little bit of time in the game, probably. I don't know, there's no way telling, but I'm enjoying it. I really love it. I think the animations are really nice. I think the little extras like the butterflies and the trees in the summer and the squirrels. In different seasons, you get different animals. Like in the summer, you get butterflies and rabbits. In the fall, you get squirrels, which is pretty cool. Right now, guys, I'm just taking the time to clear out all this junk. You know, because I don't play these. Like I said, I don't do these videos for people. They come, like, you guys, no offense. I hope you understand what I'm saying when I say this. But my viewers come second, whereas I do these for myself. So what I do is I give the information about what I think about the game. Like, just basic stuff about how I feel about it. And all that stuff. And then I go from there and I just talk randomly while I'm playing it. You know, I don't do in-depth reviews or anything like that. Maybe one day, but not right now. So, the snow's pretty cool. I don't know what you guys think. I think the snow's pretty cool. I don't know what it is with me, but I always love snow scenes, like snowy scenes in games. I don't know why, but I always love that. Just something about it. But yeah, I don't try to make my videos purposely entertaining. You know, I don't yell and scream unless I feel that I really need to. But what I'm saying is I don't do things. I don't act any way but myself. And I don't do things, I don't force things, I don't try and make it funny. I'm not trying to have a comedy channel. You know, it kind of bugs me when every channel, you know, especially the gaming ones, they try, every single one of them tries to be funny, and they put, like, if something happens, they slow down the video and put GIFs in and yada, yada, yada. And they just try so hard. Well, that's not who I am. I'm not here to entertain you guys, to be honest. Get all this crap. I was thirsty. Well, see, I got eight cows in the barn, and it's already cramped in the little yard that they have fenced in. Well, I just upgraded to the 12 cow barn, and it could also hold pigs and all that stuff. Well, anyway, I'm thinking of getting a couple more animals and in the barn, and so when it's warm outside and stuff, when I let them out, I figured, hey, winter time, perfect time to do this. Get it ready so I can expand their yard a little bit. Plus, I also want to build I don't know where, but I want to take this, right? And I want to keep that there, but down here below, I want to build another one. So, must be a rock or something. Yeah, I haven't done jack to my house. I mean, I moved the TV up there, but that's it, really. Like, I haven't done anything. I haven't bought any of that extra furniture crap or any of that stuff. Is that open or closed? I can't tell. Oops. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, I would organize my inventory right now, but it's unorganized because of all that stuff I was collecting. There we go. That's what I thought. It wasn't open. I don't want that to get too cold. Okay, the heater's on. Wow. See, the eggs, yeah, there's, I know, guys, you're like, holy crap, there's a lot of eggs in here. It's because I don't ever collect them, because I just pick up, because of the trainer, I pick up one egg and then I have 500. Right? So really, the only time I collect them is when they get, like, this bad. That was probably honestly like a week of not collecting them. Well, not probably like 3 days at least. But I do have 8 of them, and they're auto-fed, so I don't have to mess with that or anything. Alright, let's, well, no, that's fine, I guess. Okay, time to clear some of this out. Thank you. Yeah, that's the most tedious part of this game, is over everything else, it really is clearing out all this garbage. Now, this isn't really garbage. If you didn't have, you know, before I started using the trainer, this material, you know, obviously was very, very handy, so it was worth it. But now, it's just like a really tedious, because I don't need any of these materials at all. And I haven't done anything social either. I've literally done nothing but... I spent 8 hours playing the game without the trainers, and I barely got anywhere. And I was like, oh my gosh, I have so much time in that. You know, like, 8 hours. And, like, I literally didn't have anything. I didn't have walls around thing. I didn't have any buildings built. I barely had enough money for anything. And I'm like, what the heck? Like, I'm growing good stuff. You know, every 2 or 3 days, I'm... Or, like, every 4 or 5 days, you know, I don't know, it just seemed like, yeah, he definitely needs to tweak it, because some of the stuff is just too, I keep doing that, guys, I keep hitting the stupid-ass pickaxe. Get rid of this. Hold on, guys. I gotta wet my cotton real quick. Alright. It's just really slow to clear out all this stuff. It's so thick and dense. Now, normally I would complain about that, but the only reason I can't really complain about how dense the all this stuff is on the map is that, you know, you obviously need the resources. So in that sense, I guess it's good that there's a lot of them. That's deep enough, or if it isn't, we'll work on it later. I want to at least get this. Look at that. It was like that little tiny tree, right? You see what I mean? Some of this stuff is just too dense. Yeah, I've been putting this part off, like, of, like, actually clearing out a lot more space on the map for a while. Because I knew it was going to be tedious. Thank you. See, that's the other thing. You have little energy, and I know, you know, you can eventually, like, cook stuff and everything, and blah, 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 but you can also buy things for energy, too, but... I just think everything is too, like, you don't get enough of this, everything, you don't get enough money, the game, everything in the game is too expensive. And then all the other stuff, like energy and stuff too, is consumed way too fast. I think you need to tweak a lot of it. So yeah, for the ones who made it through this part of the video, why don't you go ahead, if you're not already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. It really helps, and I would appreciate it. Get this crap out of the way. Wait, I shouldn't even be that far down. Thank you. Sorry guys, I know I got quiet there for a minute. Let's see. So what do you guys think? That looked pretty good. I think that's a lot better than a bunch of fucking trees and shit. Those are basically just garden spaces, if you didn't realize that by now. And yeah, this is a heater. It's like a portable heater. You can't pick it up once you place it, I don't think. You have to buy, which shop do you buy that at? Crap, I forget, guys, I'm sorry. By the way, if you guys can afford in this game to buy the automatic feeding barns and coops, I highly recommend it, because it's awesome. All you gotta do is keep that silo filled, and it just feeds them every morning. I'm gonna make a scarecrow if I. What do I need? Coal. Okay. I don't think I have any fiber. I think I just sold it. Let me go look. I knew I had that. Yeah, I have fiber. Okay. there. They actually do work. They keep the crows out, so. Alright, I'm gonna go put that stuff back. And yeah, I built a path all the way through here because I was tired of, like, stuff growing over it and then having to break, like, things every time I wanted just to come down here. It was fucking annoying. Mm-hmm. So if you build a path, stuff won't grow over it. I get 4 pigs, have 8 cows, and that new barn has 12 capacity. At least I think I only have 8. Maybe I did get 12. Crap, now I don't remember. Well, let's see. Well, it's lit up green. Now let's go back, and now if they're outside, that means that there's not enough room. So, I'm pretty sure there's only 8 cows in there though. Okay. Actually, why is there only 6 cows? Oh. Okay. These two were brown, and they totally, like, I didn't even see them. They totally blended into I don't know. That was weird. I need to fix, actually, wait. I don't know, guys, I'm trying to think of a better way to do it. I guess that was just a bad location for it. Well, whatever, I guess that works. Can you? I don't think you can bulldoze this place. It's kind of annoying because it's like in the way. It sucks because that's actually a really good spot for a building. It's a copper axe. Well, that sucks. Oh wow, it's already 1:40 a.m. in the game. Damn. it's gonna make me go to bed soon. Yep, there it goes. At 2 a.m. as always. Alright guys. What I'm actually attempting to do here is I'm clearing out, but I'm clearing this out area 4, put in another coop. Enough room. I can't get rid of that one big log, I guess. I have a copper axe. See, look. It's a copper axe, man. It should be strong enough. It's like in the way. Wanted to put it like right there and then have the yard down here, but that won't happen, I guess. The thing that sucks about clearing out all this area is that this stuff will grow back over time. So you have to literally come out here all the time and do this shit. I mean, it doesn't grow back super fast, but you still have to get, it's just like, that's the worst part about it. I should have honestly cleared out more space beforehand, but I didn't because I didn't feel like I needed it, you know, until now. We'll clear out these. Oh, and for the ones who don't know, who may be still watching and not have played it or wanting to play or played a little bit of it, as you can see, I have much more slots in my bag than the top row. There's two backpacks you can buy at the Pierre's General Store. I'll show you where it is. It's right there. You can buy two different backpacks. The first one unlocks this first row. The second one does this row. So the first one's 2,500, I think, and the second one, I think, was, I want to say 10,000, but I'm not sure. I forget. Okay, let me clear out that and these. I want to get that fucking big-ass branch over there, but okay. No, I don't really need a fork. Yeah, we'll go with the coop, I guess, and I wish you could spin these around, but I don't think you can. Doesn't look like it. See, I wanted to put it right there, but I guess I could do like this and have a path that comes down there. Okay, great. Let's stop by the farm too, because if I'm going to build a new a coop, I'm going to have to get a heater. I do need, Well, this is going to be a long video. I was just kind of saying that to myself, not to you guys, because that's already obvious, you know, 54 minutes in. I didn't actually realize. That's okay, though. Well, yeah, I guess since I'm here, I'll try it. The noise it made when I tried to milk him when he was dry. Twice or once? It don't matter because the animals get automatically fed, so we'll just do it again. Just to make sure. Okay, should have been finished by now. There we go. That's much better. That's pretty cool, that works. And then this will be the path, well, that one too, but then I'm gonna build two more behind these. So. Not right now though. I need to wait until I get sprinklers, but I need to get iron. I made it to the 20th dungeon, I need to get to the 40th. not dungeon, but the mines. In order to get iron, it's actually the 40th mine down is when you start getting it. And it's a pain in the ass to get that far. So luckily, every five levels that you reach, you can save it and access it through the elevator. But if you die once in the mines at all, you start from... The elevator doesn't work and you have to start from level one again. So that really sucks. But I did make it to 20 after a couple tries, so... where's that heater at? See, their cows are out. Okay. I guess I can't buy animals right now. There's not much you can do during winter in this game. I mean, obviously. Pretty much just tend to animals if you have them. God forbid if you don't, by the time you reach it, that would be really boring. Because you can't plant anything. And now we wait. The music's pretty good, I just don't think it's very fitting. Like, some of it fits, like, this song makes no sense in this game at all. It really doesn't. Because it has a very sci-fi sound to it. Some of the songs fit the game decently, but like they're good. Like whoever made them is really good at it. I think they're done really well. I just don't think they fit the game that well, to be brutally honest. Thank you. The Christmas lights are a nice touch. I think they could have been, like, way better. But, they should have put them inside the buildings, too. Oh, crap. I forgot I needed stone. Oh. Dang it, dang it, dang it. Oh, nice.
Deactivated. Cheat activated. Deactivated. Cheat activated.
Order.
Cheat deactivated, deactivated, cheat activated, cheat activated.
Huh. It's not duping that for some reason. You guys notice by now when he walks, it's still putting up like, because this is usually a dirt road, and it's still out emitting the dirt effect from him walking, even when there's snow on the ground. Yeah, I decided I want to get the coop actually all the way to stage 3 before I put any animals in there. That way I don't have to fucking feed them. Yeah, this video I think is going to be about two hour long. It'll be my longest video, that's for sure. Wait, what am I doing? Duh. 2 more days. Everything in this game takes 3 days. Everything you build or like, anything you build or upgrade. If you say you have a building upgrade, it takes 3 days. You have one built, it takes 3 days. Say you have your weapon upgraded. The shitty thing about having your weapon upgraded is when you give it to the guy to upgrade it, he actually keeps it for 3 days. And then you have to, he doesn't come to you, you have to go to him. Oh, who's this? Yeah, it is. It is. I don't even know who you are. Ah, okay. Well, that's the plan if I can get the fucking sprinkler anyway. Okay. Sweet. I thought that's all you wanted to say, dude. You liar. Liar. I didn't even bother that. Anyway. Yeah, I know they are, dude, and I don't plan on it. Oh crap, what's this? No. Yeah, the stone fences do crow too. Everything crows. The thing about this game, all the fences you build crow, as well as I don't know if the past you. I haven't found that out yet. Yeah, all the fences you build will crow, as well as what am I trying to say? That and the woods grow back too over time. Okay. Well, it's Sunday, so we'll go over to Monday, and then we will get that hut upgraded again. Delicate fruit that pops up from the snow. Okay. Well, if we can get two, we can have 500. At least it's supposed to. Oh, they don't group. That's why I can't dupe them.
Deactivated. Cheat activated.
Yeah, that's why. Wait, there's another one of the whatever hollies. Yeah, we're just waiting for it to open, guys. Hey, wait, there's some more of those things. Come on, come on. I'll have two deluxe coops, that'll be nice. I think I'm gonna put something different in them, like this. I think I'm gonna put ducks in this one. Or maybe bunnies or something. I need to build a path up to there. I know, I slept 4 days just to be sure. A sweet, there it is. Okay, I think the farm's open on Friday. Saying earlier about the fences degrading, the stone takes longer than the wood, obviously. So the wood, I tried wood fence at first, and it degraded like within days, like of building it. It was way too fast. Been down there yet. I've been everywhere. I haven't been here, and I haven't been there, and I haven't been down here, but everywhere else I've been. I haven't been there either, though. Sheep, rabbits, or ducks, or goats. Because right now I have chickens, cows, and pigs. They live in barn. Duh, never mind. Yeah. So we can do ducks and rabbits. Let's do rabbits. It's gonna take forever. Two rabbit. Three rabbit. Rabbit. 5, rabbit. Weird as hell for the front. Like, I was like, what the hell is that? Looks like, yeah, because winter thing, it's not cooler to go. Yeah, it was empty, so it wasn't being the silo, it must be empty. That whole thing degraded, what the hell? Okay, I just wanted to make sure that there's a spool too. What the hell? What in the world? What? What did you just do to my animals? Did you guys see that witch? That was crazy. That was odd. Okay, I have curiosity. I have to go see what the hell happened. Okay, it looks fine. Wait a minute, what's that? A void egg? Huh. That must have been what she did, I guess. I don't know, that was odd. I mean, it was a cool little scripted event and everything, but... What the hell, I just fixed... What in the world, dude, I just fixed all that. Oh my goodness. I think I'm just gonna sleep through this month, the rest of it. Yeah, because Wizard's boring in this game. There's like nothing to do. I don't know, I like it, but I don't. Sweet. Wow, everything's in ruins. What in the world? Okay. That's kind of retarded, but whatever. Holy crap, dude. Like... Like, holy crap. No, actually, I'll leave that there. That'll be fine. Shut up. In the tree. Man, this place went to shit. Like, well, I'll clean those out when I need them. Oh yeah, that's not gonna do. Well, that's fine. I Wait, no, wrong way. Still be at the blacksmith. Well, that sucks. I didn't realize he had it for that whole season because you don't need the hoe in winter, obviously. I was like, holy shit, where'd I have to give it? Yeah, I totally forgot that I gave it to him to upgrade. Yeah, the blacksmith is kind of a ways out here. To obviously manage that. Need to do some bag management here.
There we go. There you go, that's a little bit quicker. Okay, let's do these here. Oof. Finally. Alright. Well, guys, it's been a fun video. Definitely the longest one I've made so far. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. And, yeah. As always, thanks for watching. Please don't forget to rate, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. And I'll see you guys in the next one.